For me, definitely is trust, compromise, and you have to understand your partner lah. Because without these three, I rasa susah sikit tu yang akan timbul apa jealousy. Lagi I'm involved in media industry, apa berlakon dengan ada talents and all. So alhamdulillah Din Sabari dia very sporty, tapi tak tahulah kalau dia step cool tak jealous apa, tapi memang lah, so far dia tak kisah. So he's very supportive of my kerja. So I think trust, compromise and understand is very important, tu the key factor lah.
Bila time kahwin kan, most importantly, yeah, putting aside that macam orang kata understanding lah, persefahaman blah 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 blah, but I think most importantly is financial.
We don't only save for the wedding.
Wedding, yeah.
We actually save for after the wedding.
Betul, because after the wedding, we have plans to actually stay in here. Okay.
Kita actually started saving. We actually open up a joint account when I was in school. Yeah. So, ada some of my friends at that point of time cakap, macam belum confirm nak kahwin, tapi kau dah macam plan or what? Because I have confidence that I know that he is going to be the one. So that's why I macam I told him okay boleh. So that is actually very important lah. Macam some of my friends, diorang bila dah nak kahwin baru start saving. So then I akan cakap balik lah, tu pasal lah I masa zaman sekolah I dah start that account with him. Because ada orang look at it in a different way, macam macam feeling sangat lah. Siang-siang dah you know, belum confirm, belum tunang dah nak start saving together, that kind of thing. But I think kalau you ada confident in your partner, you rasa there's a light for your future or something like that, go for it.
For the two of us, basically we do our own things, we have our same objective. Bila dah kahwin, ni bila kahwin tanpa anak, we set as the same objective. Okay, hopefully in 5 years we achieve something. If tak dapat, then kita ada kita punya apa plan-plan yang lain lah. So I think the punya advice is that you have to
you must have your vision.
Vision lah. Yeah, in terms
you
of
nikah ataupun you kahwin untuk apa?
Untuk apa? Yeah.
Untuk status ataupun untuk betul-betul untuk mendirikan rumah tangga, untuk hidup bersama, ataupun kahwin sebab I just need a partner. Sebab orang selalu bila kita dating-dating lain tau. Then kalau dah nikah, dah duduk sebumbung pun lain. Dan so ramai yang tak tahu, this one is daripada I punya experience sendiri. Because I have a few friends yang nikah pada usia yang sangat muda, akhirnya tak berpanjangan jodoh dorang. So sebab apa? Sebab diorang tak ada sefahaman. Diorang akan orang kahwin dia pun nak kahwin. Tak ada vision ataupun tak ada fikiran jauh, ataupun tak ada orang kata planning, objektif, tak ada planning masa depan. So that kind of thing, orang akan benda-benda ni kecil tau. Padahal benda-benda kecil ni lah yang penting, yang membuatkan sebuah rumah tangga tu berjaya. So it needs two party. Bukan berjaya lah. Apa
perkataan?
Kekal. Sorry, salah. Berjaya pula. It needs the both party to actually ada visi yang sama. Kalau tidak, dia kata A, I cakap B. Akan ni lagi satu, kita nak kena give and take.
Give and take,
kalau macam misalan dia marah, you pun tak boleh ikut marah. Kalau you marah, dia marah, api dengan api habislah terbakar. So macam selalunya kita tipulah kalau orang cakap dalam rumah tangga tak ada selisihan faham ataupun apa. So kalau macam misalan Din tengah marah, I will be the one yang okay, relax, cool dulu. Bila dah okay, baru kita akan bincang. Sebab kalau tengah marah kita tak boleh bincang apa-apa. So that kind of thing. And then itu baru lepas kahwin. Kalau dah ada anak, lagi satu. Sebab especially untuk ibu bapa yang dua-duanya bertugas. So it really needs understanding. And alhamdulillah Din Sabari is so far bapa yang baik lah. Tak adalah, sebab Huda kerja, dia pun kerja. So sometimes kalau I tak sempat uruskan anak, dia akan uruskan kalau dia ada free time. So because ada orang macam rasa untuk uruskan anak ataupun untuk uruskan rumah tangga mesti perempuan. Ha, yeah. Macam Din tak, sebab Din faham kerja Huda macam mana. So misalnya kalau Huda busy sangat, he don't mind. Dia he doesn't mind macam buat apa kerja rumah ataupun mandikan anak dan sebagainya lah. I think itulah datang understanding and kesepahaman lah di antara couple. Kalau tak ada tu, kalau lelaki yang rasa dia kena, dia adalah ketua rumah tangga tapi tak boleh buat kerja rumah, tu silap.